For the take for this welterweight bat.
Lee is 4 years
his elder. Saffedine is 3 inches tall. Lee.
Bruce Lee.
There you go. First round, you ready? Are you ready? Let's go. Come on.
Perfect knee to the face, and then do jack squat.
Come on, you're doing great, brother. You're doing great.
What the hell? Scoop! Scoop! Scoop, damn it. There you go. Damn. I'm trying to transition. Get up. That didn't connect. Terrific.
Check those kicks.
That didn't connect, and my head is red again. Terrific. And I can't block. I can't block. Holding R2 and square. Holding R2 and square. Still can't block. What the hell was that?
Scramble! Scramble! No, you gotta go.
Yes! Yes! Dropped his ass! Yeah!
Wins by knockout. Perfectly placed flying knee. It's time for our fight replay. Look at the power in this flying knee that caused the knockout. Absolutely perfect technique and massive amount of force behind that knee. Great angle here. Oh, man. K.O.
Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, has called a stop for this contest at 3 minutes, 58 seconds of round number two. Declared the winner by knockout, Bruce the
Yeah.
Knockout.
There she
Bruce Lee, winner by knockout.